One of the seven signs of the Agilepocalypse is the Antichrist. And in our context, that Antichrist is fake Agilists. I think that's probably the best way to describe them. People who perhaps have a certification in Agile, they passed an assessment, perhaps they didn't even take a class, they just passed an assessment, and they believe that they're qualified to help engage and enable software teams when they have no clue whatsoever how software is made. Those are the Antichrist.